What's up, everybody? We're about to get into this. Let me go start the game. Sure. Game should be starting. Oh, never mind, it's gotta update something. Can't seem to get anything to work on Rumble. Rumble's kind of confusing anyways. Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. Thanks. It took long enough. There's the warnings, you guys can read it. The enter button. Now playing. Okay. We got DLC. We got all the DLC. So I don't really know. My first time playing South Park games.
What has become of this city? There used to be laws, justice, not anymore. crime is out of control. Cats are missing, and townspeople are being victimized.
Oh, hey! Who pooped on my porch?
What's going on with you? Whoa! Whoa!
We were supposed to protect those who couldn't protect themselves.
Get off my car, you little pecker!
Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences. We are two sides at war. But war isn't going to save our city. Time travel is my only hope now. Myths tell of ancient times. When a new king united a kingdom torn apart by a powerful stick.
Hi, hon.
Shut up, ma'am. There's no time to waste. I have to go back, change the present if I can, and find this cat. And in doing so, perhaps I can change what has happened to all of us.
Yeah, that looks better. Or that one. Yeah, I'll go with that one. Makeup? Nah. No. Oh, I can change shirt. Throw on some gloves. Oops. Give me one sec. Display subtitles. Sure. I don't have arrow keys. Son of a bitch. I don't have arrow keys. God damn it. Yeah, sure, game settings, wouldn't it be controls? Yeah. Come on, just get up, man. God damn it. Oh, do we got a controller? Alright, we're playing with controller on this one. What it looks like.
So quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more
stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit. Oh, hey, whippersnapper.
Oh, whippersnapper.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Yeah, guys, I love some South Park.
I'm gonna give you some tips from time to time because, well, who doesn't like tips, right? All right then, I'll see you later.
Oh God, it's just peak. I'm scared to see what it's gonna be. No, oh, he's definitely getting high. Definitely. Gosh, I thought that was a joint. Cool. How do I put that shit on? We gotta get for all the DLC. Yeah, I've still gotta go for all this fucking shit. No, I was playing the Stick of Truth, and I really haven't. Really ain't been streaming that.
Mommy, stop crying, sweetheart. I just have something stuck in my eye.
Sure you do.
Your friends are at the front door, honey. Go outside and play.
Oh yeah, I got enough following to be able to do this full time. I will. That's cool.
We'll see how you like this, King. Our king shrugged off your puny blows.
Knocked him the fuck out.
We can't stop him. Ready the guards of the dark. Wow, did you see that? The king's amazing. His powers are unparalleled.
I don't honest.
Hey, what? I'm supposed to go first. Nuh-uh, the king got combat advantage. He goes first. You show him, King.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Humanity. It's fine. They're the bad guys. Oh, yeah. Go, King. Your butt needs to recharge, my king, but you can still punch him. Super gross, but not gross enough to defeat us. Oh, man. You can't keep the Moors down.
You went first. We get it. Just go.
It took me a minute to figure that one out.
Let's go. We got to get inside Karma's house. Stand aside or die. We're going through that door.
You can't. Oh, yeah? Why not? Because everything in front of here is lava.
Oh, dude, no way. All that is lava?
Yep, everything from here to here is lava. You can't cross it. Let's get inside.
We can't. They're seeing everything in front of the door is lava.
Oh, that's not fair.
What do we do, my king?
What do you do now?
He died. Release the dragon.
Oh, no, dragon. Bring you to a boss fight that quick? It's crazy.
A dragon? There, that's the dragon roaring.
It's pissed.
Oh, man. He's still not dead?
Yeah, he did.
car.
Stay out of the street, damn kids.
Clear.
Yep, I killed the dragon.
Oh my god, he defeated the dragon! No freaking way! That kid's amazing! Wow, did you see that? The kid's amazing! Maybe there's a way in through the garage, my lord! If there's a way in through the garage, the king will find it. Yes, only the king can find these secret way in through the garage. If there is one. Yes, only the king with his infinite wisdom and strength can get past this impassable barrier.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe.
Go ahead, your highness. Use your unparalleled intellect to figure out a way in.
Yeah, okay. Oh. Yeah, maybe I am dumb.
To do a sweet jump, but then he just did that.
You're dead.
What? Why'd he jump off?
I thought the king was going to do a sweet jump, but then he just did that.
Alright, now there's quick time events. Oops. The coon.
The wizard is gone. My name is the coon. I'm from the future. Time wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town. In the future. Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for coon and friends. Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat? Get the $100 reward and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Whoopsikins!
That's
a
right.
Ringing coming from your basement playroom.
The coon alert! Come on, coon friends, go get your stuff and report back to the coon lair. In the future, coon and friends assemble. Sorry guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
Hey, you guys are dorks. Yeah. You guys are dorks. We're playing superheroes. We're so much cooler. Like I don't know, I was trying to play.
We could all go to my house and sit around, staring dejectedly at our hands.
I've been thinking about
about joining a gang. This might be just the kick in the pants I need.
Well, nothing left to do but go home and play Star Trek Bridge Crew.
Oh, hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom.
It seems like anything with a gold handle could be open. Give it a shot.
I like Tally. He's gonna be my... I will buy a phone case of Tally. Still lava, still lava. What's he doing to Butters? Oh my god. Fuck you, my. Oh shit, I didn't even read that. What was it again?
That's a key item. Maybe that means it's important.
Fuck you, mom. Walking around stealing shit. If I'm not done, I'm actually gonna head back outside and look, see what I can find. It's a fucking butt plug. Yeah, I'll probably stream Stick of Truth later on.
Officer, somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. Well, no, it's not hot, but my son told me I will burn to death if I try and cross it.
So you called the police for that?
Oh, yes, he did tell me that if I step on a crack, it would break my mother's back. It won't.
It won't. Yeah, she's such a pushover. She's like, it won't break my back. What case are you gonna go join a gang? Ah, shit. So it's... gotta find F.
Fuck. You. Mom.
It's kind of fucked up.
have to act fast before the Freedom Pals find you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram. We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anywhere. We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away.
Human Kite, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Super Craig.
Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case. Don't worry, Coon. You can count on Fast Pass to get there.
That's hilarious.
Hey! Do not touch that! That device can blow up the entire Milky Way galaxy! Jesus fuck! Mom! The new kid is trying to play with the cube of ultimate destruction!
You be nice to all your friends, Eric. Be a good sharer.
Good sharer? It'll blow up the fucking galaxies! Stupid bitch! Look, dude, we already told you, you can't play. You aren't a superhero. You don't have a costume. You don't have any superpowers. Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me the Stefernacy device. It's over there. Never seen the Coon Cycle up close, huh? Well, I've never seen someone so bad at finding a Stefernacy device. Those costumes are tailored to the Coon's unique body specs. You have to be pretty buff to fit them. You seriously can't find the Stefernacy device? A superhero's use inspection mode, you know. That's our holding cell for supervillains. Why would we keep a Stefernacy device in there?
Yeah, I don't know. This is
Well, that took long enough. The furnace device active. Really want to be a superhero, huh? Play with the big boys? Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, douchebag.
God, so call me
Let's
douchebag.
See. Mosquito's ABLs. Jesus Christ. Are these even in a human language? Do not interrupt the Coon's flow. Not there. That's Mosquito's seat. Not there either, stupid. Alright, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on Coonstagram. Do you have a Coonstagram page? Oh boy, you're not even on Coonstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. So the first thing we need to fill out on your character sheet is your class. You know, what kind of superhero are you? Since you're a newbie, you can only choose between 3 for now. Brutalist. Blaster. Speedster. Brutalist. Blaster. A blaster with range powers like Cyclops.
That looks cool.
Okay, douchebag, but now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child.
3 days ago?
You lay awake that night. Like so many other nights, you couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids. You walked to the mirror.
All right, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Would love to be able to play with mouse and keyboard. But
you walk to the mirror.
Yeah, I walked to the mirror in a goddamn minute, bitch.
Over there, the mirror.
I love fucking with charging.
Just okay, just walk up. No, not there. Not
Oh my god, Carson, it's crazy.
Oh my god.
I love South Park.
You looked in the mirror and you felt alone.
I won't get fucked by my
loud
uncle.
You swore you could hear your mother calling for help.
Oh god.
You left your room.
I don't want to leave my room.
You left. Out in the hallway. You saw two intruders in front of your parents' door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them. So for the first time, you called upon your blaster powers. As a blazing blaster hero, you began to overheat as the fire in your belly ignited. You wasted no time delivering sick burns into the villains before you. As the flames clear, the intruders realize what they were up against.
Shit, this little flamer means business! Didn't your mom tell you not to play with fire?
The intruders moved in to attack.
Left us no choice, kid.
With the enemies closing in, you gave yourself some space by knocking your foes back. But
still
the intruders wouldn't take getting pushed around lightly.
Hey, you can't push us around like that.
Little did they know, they set themselves up for destruction.
So much range. I'll just get out of the way.
His comrade fallen. The extra ugly one closed in.
The extra ugly one?
Not so hot now, you little flamer. Yeah, we showed him.
You were gravely injured, but the intruder's blows only awakened the fires that burned within you. Swallowed the pain and unleashed your ultimate attack.
The ultimate attack, yeah. All that lava. Oh shit.
And so you beat them. All seemed to be okay, but then you finally reached your parents' door.
This is gonna be bad. It would be fucking.
What you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever. And led you to fighting crime. You were too late, because when you opened that door, you saw your dad fuck your mom.
I knew it.
Wow, that's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time, and you saw your own father, the man you trusted, fuck your mom. It's like a ripple in time you can't ever change, isn't it? All right, now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive.
Okay. Coonstagram.
You want to go over that backstory again?
No.
Okay, well, better get working on that character sheet.
Token.
The Coon Store has just been updated. You should visit the Coon Store.
Oh, I can't buy stuff. Okay, okay. I don't know what I want to buy. Is there like just like junk? Fucking birth control pills, bruh. I don't know that number. I think I just sold everything by an accident.
The King Store thanks you for your purchase. All sales are final. Congratulations. Transaction complete. The King Store thanks you for your purchase.
Oh, there's Fargo. It's fine. Oh, I got the Assassin's Creed one. It's pretty dope. Ah, I won't be assassin. This is cool. We're good.
Introducing the Shapeweight, a spring-loaded workout device you pump with your arm. Just grab the piston and go to work. One-handed or double-fisted. You just shake it. Back and forth.
Kumbich is not going to be that good. They misinterpret stuff all the time. I wasn't up here earlier. Cool. Either way, I brought all these games on sale. Except for the new one, I do want to go back and play the new one. The new kids have followers on post.
Instagram is super fun. Check it out sometime.
You'll need more followers before I selfie with you.
You're a bitch. Turrets and Phillips. I'm gonna go grab that ladder. For the other garage. You're a bitch.
I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay?
Sure. Yo, Butters.
Cute PJs, kid. If you see Butters, could you tell him he's grounded again?
I feel sorry for Butters. Yeah, I would say so. I like my house being clean. It really seemed to tone some out. Can't get in Butter's room. Yeah, I guess I gotta get something to throw. That's probably coming a little later on. Telling me he's grounded. Yeah, I saw what was in there.
Clean. Must clean the plates and the glasses. So dirty. So dirty.
I can't be in a photo with someone with so few followers. Sorry.
Come on, scoot up.
Okay, guys, is there something I need to move? Okay, Mom. There's the mailman.
Just can't get this mailbox open. Hey, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero.
Yep.
Hey, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. A selfie? Sure, kid, let's do it.
A selfie.
We're friends now, I guess.
Oh no. We follow her, so I'd like Assassin's Creed stuff, yeah. Fuck yeah.
Bad, Butto. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Kuhn friends. You might want to see what's going on.
Oh, now we get the map. Oh, shit. Look at all this. Okay. Greenhouse down the road, okay. go either way. Yeah, either way I can go. Can I? Talk about the DLC. Costume right there, but I can't get it.
Who would do such a thing? It's just so mean. Hey, kid, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night. It's happening every night.
Probably a cat.
One of you damn kids, but we'll. Here, come here, take a look at this. Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared it's a jilted lover or something. You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something. I'll tell the world about you, bitch. Listen, I'm sick of having to buff this shit out. If you can catch whoever's keying my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Coonstagram. Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal in this town.
Okay, so let's.
You gotta come at night. Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
Hope you brought me something good, Billy. I need a Jimmy from my Peter, Billy. Can you get me a condom?
Hi, turd. Bye, turd. No way, turd. Your follower count is way too low. I gotta protect my hashtag brand.
My hashtag brand.
Hey there, I'm Town. Still in the fridge.
Someone gotta have a condom in this damn house. Computer. Sound like Netflix. This looks pretty cool. I mean, I don't have anything against Facebook. Pretty good streaming platform. On a condom for the old bastard.
What the hell's wrong with this dumb thing?
Ah, I see you've made it to the Palace of the Clouds. That's home base to humankind. Perhaps you can find him inside.
Oh, shit. I wonder. Artist? Nope, I can't. I can't take it out, sadly.
Soda Soper. I think I lost the crack pipe here. That's stuff will make you do some crazy shit.
Hello, Tally. Shall I wonder, can I get Kenny's dad?
Come on, Kitty.
I don't know, I'm just running around actually now.
Here, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty. I just need a little hop to get me over the hop.
Things are locked. It's when the whole food and all that took over. I think I just killed a kitty. Yeah, I think I just murdered it. It's a naked guy. See that? I don't know how to get that up there yet. Everything used to look so much bigger and cooler. But I'm just enjoying the artwork.
Who the hell are you?
New kid. Yeah.
Let's take a picture.
Oh no. Stinking the other one again. Use the bathroom every time. I'm just gonna do it because I do remember getting a reward last time. Thank you, dude. Is it not running?
Human kite from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know. Alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Zoom. Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big.
Aaron? Did he come to play with us? All right, mate from another universe, it is time for you to go back to your universe.
Sorry.
What do you mean, our team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals. As you can see, he is the one running around giving the humankind a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my power. No, no, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero? And I said, well, why can't we be humankind together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be humankind together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, this is how you do it. Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling. I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pants.
It's happening. Get him, new kid.
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but parallel universe rules say I can't.
My, there's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You cannot play. That's a decision you can make.
Oh, don't be silly. Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jesus, come on, dude.
Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. that last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle? Phew.
That's some classic alternate universe bullshit.
Hydrocortisone cream, preferably prescription strength. Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler. Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Sefer Torah, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, humankind is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe. Didn't your parents tell you not to play with fire? Because look what's happening now. Wait, I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said timeout earlier. So I think it should be my turn now.
Okay.
Are you kidding me? That's totally cheating.
Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you. Oh, goodness, this is the last affliction I need. All right, here we go, my super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Wrath Kite from an alternate universe.
That's how it works. Okay.
Oh, Jesus. I think I might have ruptured my hernia.
You had enough, alternate me?
Yeah, the superhero stuff really hurts. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, human kite. I need some camphophonique for my ear because I got a scrape on it by being farted on.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, just two heroes hanging out. Sweet.
Ah. Oops, sorry. I didn't say exactly. Okay, 6 friends, 6 followers, 17 likes. See all the new ones added.
I'm going to be here for a while.
Hey there, I'm Talon. When you visit people's houses, don't be shy about opening their drawers, cabinets, and doors. Hey, look. That one has a gold handle.
Yeah, no. I already checked it. Alright, now I gotta find the next mission. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's marked somewhere. There's a toy chest right there.
Come at night. Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
Okay, I don't know when nighttime comes. Or even how to get nighttime. I like Stick of Truth.
Dude.
Once I beat it. Once I beat it, I'll be happy. Stick of Truth, yeah. Yep, so gonna be squishing.
Sixth graders are the most unhygienic kids on the planet. You don't even want to know what they do with their towels.
Let's see, who to burn? Who to burn?
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Titty Twister!
Uh-oh, that looked painful.
I need to find out.
Oh, I'm up. Okay. Don't worry, I got to cover
you. Okay, there we go.
Fighter.
That's the only thing I can get him to do. Show me what I can do.
I have a sudden urge to fly up to the stratosphere and just go nuclear on these pukes.
Here, dude.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
That's so cool looking. I won. Thank God.
Wow, nice work, new kid. You took down a sixth grader. Keep it up.
You really want a selfie with me?
Yes, get over it.
Watching you defeat that sixth grader was cool. Maybe I can become as strong as you one day.
Maybe.
The world needs more champions like you, new kid. A bully of the bully.
Help Jimmy finish up his big project, and sure, I'll take a selfie.
Can you help Jimmy out with this little project first?
Sure. Who the fuck's Jimmy? Jimmy! Cherokee hair. Remember that episode? That's funny. It's just crazy. I don't know. Yeah, actually, I do see. Try again. Get it up. God damn. I'll try it again. God damn! I fucked it up again. Sorry about that. Couldn't stop coughing. Well, and again, what are you talking about? I remember to can't get that last star, man. I really can't. That's all good. I'll come back later. Help Timmy finish some project. Okay, I don't know what he's doing. Doing too. Maybe I do gotta finish the toilet. This is the last one, I'll be good. God damn! I can't get this one. God damn it! I can't get it! God damn, boy! Can't do that one. Oh well, fuck it. I don't give two goddamns.
I bet this week will be completely uneventful.
Fucking A.
Bradley would go together like mint and berries.
Sure.
Subscribe to social media agenda.
I got more important stuff to do than selfies right now, okay? This town's going to shit, like even more than usual. So we figured we'd try this black magic spell we looked up online. But Henrietta's stupid brother stole the sacred tome. We need to do the ritual. So we're screwed. If you could find that tome, kid, well, that'd be pretty goth of you.
Are you a conformist? I can tell.
Get out of here!
Don't talk to me, conformist.
Not a conformist. Took a big old dumpy in your bathroom. Oh, I didn't see that door. I'm gonna go do the dark magic shit.
Find the sacred tome? Put it in the spell circle. We just gotta light the sacred candles now. I'm not really into the selfie thing.
It should have been kind of busy week.
Soon you will be approaching Super Craig's Fortress of Solitude. Super nice. Craig hasn't checked in. I hope nothing's wrong.
Nice. I'm beginning to hate this game now. Supposed to mean.
Greetings, citizen. It is I, Super Craig. I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig can't find his guinea pig. Go tell the coon that I'm not playing until I find Stripe. He's not just a normal guinea pig. He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right. Super Craig is gay. I'll bet Stripe is down in the basement again. We should start in the basement. That's the last place I saw him. I'm thinking maybe he smelled the dog food downstairs.
Maybe.
Thank you.
keep him from escaping. You do the rest, Butthole. Be careful. This is probably the most challenging mission you've ever been given. Oh, sweet. Those might be handy. Look, there he is, in the vent, way up high. Believe you just did that. You're so good at this. Move that thing out of the way. Wow, that looked like it required so much skill. Use the power of your ass.
Got him.
Yes, Stripe, a brilliant rescue. But it wasn't just me. We have Butt-Lord and his sickening asshole today. You did it, Doobie. If you ever need help, you can count on Super Craig. Ah, yes. Who wouldn't want a selfie with the Craig of Steel?
I don't know.
Oh, good. We're done.
Yep, we definitely are. We definitely are done.
Hey there, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig? Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi. Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely.
Alright, I need to go back to the Goth out. I'm not quite sure I remember how to get there. I don't know, I just have to check the house.
Not bad, new kid, not bad. Way to go out and get some followers on Kinstagram. I think you're ready for the next level. Head back to the coon there.
Hey there, I'm Talon, your gaming bud. See that red crack? You can't break that with your snapping pops. You're gonna need an explosion.
News day? I guess we're in for a quiet week.
We just gotta light the sacred candles now.
Whoa!
Holy crap, the new kid did it. Wow, that chest looks super goth. Open it, new kid. that's fucking it? That was anticlimactic.
That sucked.
Yeah.
You helped us out, so yeah, we can take one of your selfies. Ugh. Life is a series of disappointments.
Might as well selfie with you. I have nothing to lose in this point of my life. Let's never do that again.
This is so embarrassing. That's very goth.
If a selfie is what conformists like you need to feel okay in their skin, we can take one, I guess. I hope you captured my cynical side, at least.
Some followers.
Stop! New kid, stop! You see all those little red Lego bricks? That's lava. You try and cross lava, you die. Don't even touch it. Wait, this doesn't even make sense. Who would put lava there?
Take that, Butters.
Professor Chaos.
That's right, Coon. I have strategically placed lava throughout the town. I can't make it too easy for you. What good is the world without a little chaos? Okay, turn it off now.
We'll deal with chaos when the time is right. For now, we have to keep our eye on the prize. Coon, out.
I don't know where I'm going. I don't know. Oh, maybe the papers. I'm not, so Timmy.
Can you help Jimmy out with this little project first?
Yeah.
Jimmy certainly makes.
Once I figure out what I gotta do. What's good, bruh? There's no way to grab that.
If I take a selfie with you, will you skedaddle?
Fuck yeah.
Yay, we did it.
I'm gonna see if I can add your wife.
Hey, new kid, let's take a picture together.
Same old shit, I feel you.
We really let our hair down. See you on the internet.
Same old shit, different day, I feel you, bro.
Thank you.
Billy. I need those rubbers. Boy, Billy, you sure are getting big.
No way, Kurt. Your follower count is way too low. I gotta...
Yep. Yep, that's always it. Life sucks and then you die. How's everyone doing? How's Will and them? How is the family? Let's see, I do anything over here first, and I'll return. Still nothing. Yeah, don't tell me about taxes. I'm good. Get the rest of this shit moved, I'll be really good. I'm pressing the wrong button. Greenhouse. I gotta go back to the greenhouse. Yes, it's
okay.
Got over having pneumonia, man.
Come this way. I'm gonna teach you about artifacts. You see, most superheroes augment their abilities with specialized equipment. You see this? It's a strength artifact.
It's a fidget spinner.
You'll find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on. Every artifact has a specific place it can be slotted on your body. Equip this one to boot.
might be a little uncomfortable at first. Your DNA is fusing with it. You'll find more artifacts out there during your
journey. I love this show.
You can even craft your own. Just remember, with great power comes great chicks and money. I think you're ready to take on those sixth graders now. But Lord.
Yeah. It's been pretty,
Hey, I told you not to fuck with that.
Been pretty shitty, that's why I ain't done anything.
Still in the design phase are the Coon Boat, Coon Plane, and Coon Hover Ramp. This isn't a mentorship program.
Coon Store, ma'am, if this is you, go back upstairs, goddammit! The Coon Store thanks you for your purchase.
I didn't move my map. That's what threw me off. Alright.
Double station. Look for more. They'll make your life way easier.
Okay.
Here, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Just throw a rock at it. No, I gotta throw a rock at it.
To take on the sixth graders?
No mercy, guys!
Nice outfits, tools!
Go nuts, new kid.
Ow!
That's going to leave some scars.
Take your medicine, Forthies! Like a champ, Forthy. Yeah.
Don't just take that lying down, bud boy.
All evil fears the lasers of kites. You can count on me.
Appreciate it. Hey, fuck you. I'm Super Craig.
Stupid Craig?
I said fuck you. Oh, that gives me a shield and it raises my...
You're up, Ass Blaster! Back in business!
I'm going through a lot of stuff.
This is going so far up your ass, I'll be able to help you block.
Ouch! Take that, Forthy!
Yeah.
That sucks for you, new kid.
Fill her up!
From the sky comes a kite!
Who needs to get punched the most? This move is...
You got this!
Who to torment? I choose you! Cry now, Forthy.
At least I didn't
Diet Virgin.
Uh-huh, sure. Yeah, I saw that coming.
Kinda hope we can wrap this up.
What do you want?
Okay, that was pretty badass.
We make a good team. See ya, man.
Alright, that was sweet. Wait till it gets on the internet about how the Coon and Friends beat up 4 sixth graders. This is great for our franchise. Kinda sucks for you though, new kid, because now the sixth graders are gonna be coming after you. Probably should have done that. That was pretty stupid. Kato, go and get our franchise more followers.
Alright, so now where do I go? Okay, we gotta go here. To the school? Okay. So, Mosquito. Keep on hitting that wrong button.
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. If there's anything I can interest
Freeman.
In, well, you just let me know. Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. Maybe when you're better at crafting, I'll take a selfie with you. Freeman's Tacos is completely craft your own. You know what crafting is, don't you? Just open up that crafting menu and we can get started. To get started. This here. Now that you've had your first taste of crafting, let's dig in. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Go ahead. See what happens if you combine a burrito and an enchilada. Congratulations, new kid. With an enchilada and a burrito, you've crafted an enchirito. That's the first time.
An enchirito.
And what the hell? Have a few more recipes. They might just save your stupid ass.
Okay, so.
Nothing left to do now. Okay, let's never do that again.
I love this place because you can craft whatever food items you want.
Cool. I hate these level fours, man. That sucked. I didn't get it. No, I didn't. Because of me off for some reason. I don't really understand why I get so thrown off with this shit. Gotta get this last one. Come on, we can do it. We can do it. We can do it. Yeah. Finally. Beat it. That sucked. How many followers do I got now? It was like 400 and some.
Welcome to Freeman's Taco. Today is tacos.
And just one more thing. They say that some farts are so powerful they can actually bend the fabric of time. You be careful out there.
It is. It's crazy.
I'm such a softy for marginalized communities. Maybe because I'm like three of them.
Okay. So we can't take a selfie.
You in our latest year? That'll get the job done.
You're not really making anything, really. Yeah, maybe I'll play some Stick of Truth Alive. That's all. That's it. Was a cat. Crisis. I find a dose. Okay, I gotta find five. One more.
But come on.
We're friends, right? Too late, we are now. You want a selfie with me? Okay.
Dopu.
Oh, is that really what I look like?
South Park could use some more female heroes.
Do you want to play with me?
you took a selfie with Ike, let's do a better one.
Hell yeah, let's do it.
Hey, now we're real friends. Come on.
Yeah. Sat in a tree. Supposed to went back that way. Whoa, I don't remember what episode that's from.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Here, shitty, shitty, shitty.
Fight them in a minute. Stop touching me, Elmo. Let's see what we craft.
Token is acting so mysterious lately.
Mysterious? Or like his head's up his ass, same as all the other boys?
Yeah, the second one.
Okay, kid, I'll give you a pity follow. What the heck?
Oh, wow. Jeez. A pity follow.
Well, okay, sure. Thanks, new kid. See you online.
mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch.
Give him hell, douchebag.
You lit me on fire? How's that fair? Aha! I made that special for you. Good news, Forthies. I'll get you next turn.
Ouch for you, dude. Slap it up. The last kid who did that to me is dead.
The wind brings it with justice. Humankind is here!
And here I always thought kites were lame.
Happy to change your mind, Super Craig.
Who says I changed my mind?
Who said I changed my mind?
I am out of fuck tickets.
If only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move.
Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up.
You don't look so hot, new kid.
Training?
This is just a taste. I'm going to be doing this to you for years. This might warm you up a bit. You're a fucking mess. You owe me big time.
Check your watch, Crime. It's kite time.
Seriously?
You might feel intense burning.
It's Craig time. I mean, Super Craig time. Mega Pump Push!
You punch that bastard into the next time zone! Fuck him up, new kid!
Got a lot more waiting for you in middle school.
That was good for me. How about you guys?
Bitch.
That felt good.
Thank you.
Jam Jams?
That's what you get for being alive around me.
Like we didn't know how this was gonna end.
Restart.
Come on, you little shitty kitties. Where are you hiding? Yeah, that's right. Run away home to your mommies.
Congratulations, new kid. Your fast travel system is fully operate. Good to go. Find more stations to expand your network. And when you get into trouble, FastPass will be there. Bye.
Okay, so.
You want some of this, Forthy? See you later, Forthy. I'll be waiting.
This ain't nothing like the game before.
I respect whatever life.
You could try tossing your farts at enemies to gain an advantage in combat. Use the fart to gross them out, then punch them while they're up chucking.
Along, we're creating chaos. Asshole! Fool, chaos is no stranger to Howie's.
You're no match for my army, coon fringe.
Just watching this week, scraping gum off the stage. Someone better clean up all that blood. You kids mind doing your Comic-Con bullshit somewhere else?
Now you see me?
I've seen better special effects on 1980s Doctor Who. What is this, Comic-Con or something? Those are some pretty low-ranked superhero costumes. You little cosplayers need to work on your stunt coordination. Wow! My turn.
Mega Pump Hook!
You ain't shit.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Ow. Hey, are those real special effects or CGI?
Let's rumble.
That looked totally fake. I can see the wires.
You okay, human kite?
Disorder shall reign! Embrace the chaos!
I hope my rapidly oscillating atomic structure can take the heat.
This dude is on fire!
What's up?
Go.
did it.
Can I interest you in today?
Sorry, young man, I can only take selfies with customers. Got some new beans in, so very fresh.
Well, you sure got my balls in a French press with that deal.
Well, I'd love to, customer. I love a local handcrafted selfie.
Sorry, I'm just so worried about Tweak. Does he seem okay to you? Our locally sourced coffee will give you the confidence you need to dress like that every day.
To learn to control their bodily functions.
Is Tweaky even here? I can't. So I guess I can't do anything here at the moment. No, on the Instagram. I'll knock some shoes down.
My boss is really riding my ass lately. You know, in a good way.
Aren't superheroes kind of played out?
I don't know. Okay, so can I use... the weed.
Remember Passion of the Christ?
Oh, I don't want to miss it. Remember when Sinbad played a genie in Shazam?
Yeah, actually, no, I don't mean me.
I mean me.
Things are fucked. I don't know how to do that yet, so. I need to head back that way. Beat shit out of sixth graders. Or whatever graders. Just gotta beat shit out of them.
That's a good fourthy. Come a little closer.
You're making a big mistake messing with Kunin, friends.
Go nuts, new kid.
Ow!
That's going to leave some scars.
Fast pass, springs into action!
on you guys is really therapeutic for me. Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Who to torment? I choose you.
Damn.
Take that, Forthy. Take your medicine, Forthies. This might warm you up a bit. You're a fucking mess. You owe me big time.
Feel the wrath of human kite.
Stupid Forthy with a kite on his back. Welcome to Laser Town. Oh, I can finally go? Thanks. I am out of luck again.
Damn, I feel slow, like I have a food baby.
You got this!
Oh. You showed that bastard!
I'll have you in...
You wanna heal? I gotta heal. This ought to do the trick.
For Forthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. Have your boyfriend massage that for you. It's my turn now.
Stupid Forthy! Don't just take that lying down, bud boy. Butthole looks kind of dead.
Oh yeah, I know what you like.
Not sure if you know, but hell hath no fury like Wrath of Kite.
Man, I got him.
I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass.
Stop healing your partner.
Our part to improve the student-to-teacher ratio for you Forthies.
It's my fucking turn, yeah. Yeah, I saw that coming.
Shit.
Huh?
Can you believe I don't
formal fight training?
Let's see.
Okay, I'm all right.
Got a lot more waiting for you in middle school.
I'm really hoping we can finish this up soon. Boom! Right on. Who needs to get punched the most?
Feels so heavy.
And it's I, Super Craig. Get up, new kid. We beat them without you.
Oh, that guy was 11 cent. That kind of sucked. Alright, now I gotta go where? Yep. Not to do something with him, but apparently not. Straight across. Christ. Okay, then how am I supposed to get over there then? Okay, there's an alleyway right there. Gotta go try it. Catch him at.
Hey, you know you don't work here, right?
Okay, fish.
Check out our new stuff before it gets tainted by the old stuff. You can always sell it back for pennies on the dollar. We get new crap every day.
Mm-hmm.
We're having a big sale on new used underwear this week.
Hello there. You one of Kyle's friends? Sorry, I'm not much for selfies.
Hope you socked away some pennies, because you're never getting in there.
Dare assault on an agent of chaos? Attack!
Bag.
I will run you down if you don't fucking move.
Clear. It's getting windy in here. Warning, do not look directly into my fucking laser eyes. I hope the master saw that. Bow down to chaos or pay the price, slave. Super Craig to the rescue. Fuck him up, new kid.
Okay, Super Craig?
Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
Ready to pummel enemies at mock speed.
Dude, pace yourself.
We're like locusts, dude. Ah! Ouch!
Get your head out of the clouds. I heed Chaos's call. How dare you hit a kid with braces?
Oh, I'm up? Okay. We sure show them.
Minion ready.
All right.
Atoms are vibrating too fast for you.
Lover.
Pandemonium!
Only madness and chaos await you!
That's bullshit. Did someone call for a fist in the face? Megafist Puncheroo!
Into dressing like that. Let's make a deal. I'll follow you on Coonstagram if you take a selfie with me. How does that sound?
Sure.
Now you have a cool mom following you on Coonstagram. Isn't that neat?
Is that completed? Yes, okay. Alright. We have a fast travel station.
Thank you.
Okay, so now we're at the fast travel station. All right.
Need to get somewhere quickly.
Yeah, but I don't remember exactly where I needed to go. I want to say it was.
Are we doing this or what?
Yeah, just give me 1 sec. It's gotta be right here. It's gotta be.
Righteous. See you, new kid. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere.
Quickly.
Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere.
Alright, let me see. Nope, this is not the right one.
Come here, Forthy, I'll show you how to pop wheelies.
I'm at the moment. It's my house.
This bus was supposed to be here back in December.
Look at you with all that storage on your device.
Yeah, Nick.
I can't believe I agreed to this.
Sister House, it might be.
Help Jimmy finish up his big project, and sure, I'll take it.
Here, pussy.
See, it's the issue with me, yes.
Slow news day? I guess we're in for a quiet week.
He's the red-headed dude. Might be the next house. This might be the goth house. Might not even be close. Yeah.
Oh, I hear you're on Craig's team. You'll look out for my son, won't you?
Okay, so I think. Okay, where did she go?
More yaoi for my dad, and then I'll consider it. Do I need to make a no fuckboys allowed sign for?
I think we're getting ahead of ourselves now. Door's locked. Yeah.
Here. Welcome to my man cave, kid. Well, more like my man kitchen.
Remember Capri Sun? Oh, those are the greatest. I remember.
Oh, I remember. Remember Toucan Sam? Sure, I remember him. He was fantastic.
Let's take a selfie and love it. wardrobe is a little more palatable. I got some new stuff. George. Beautiful. Okay, later. I can't really social media with people who aren't at the top of their fashion game. Sorry.
Okay, so I'll figure it out later. Don't worry. Okay, so am I allowed to change? Guess not. Okay, I found all 41 of those. I can check. I mean,
leave us be. We're sowing chaos.
Nice. Shouldn't be. Maybe. That's funny, right there. We gotta fast travel back over to the other place.
Need to get somewhere fit.
Yes.
Fit quickly.
Mm-hmm.
Better run fast.
You got my starter team. This is it, but I can't go that way. Guys.
Superhero's gotta be pretty special to impress me.
Back on number five.
Watch your cats if you got them. I hear cat snatch fever is going around.
That's pretty easy. That's just
unlimited HD media streaming sound, visual voicemail. World is your oyster, hero.
What'll it take to put you in the seat of our friends and family plan today?
Ooh, I'd love to do that after you purchase a phone plan. Just got a new shipment on the loading dock. Take a peek. I'll put you on our mailing list. Come back anytime. Ooh, I'd love to do that after you purchase a phone plan.
Okay, so I gotta actually buy a ball plan. I get $30 out of ball plan.
I just love helping people commit to a 2-year contract with unlimited texting and voice.
Yep. Lost them all. Pretty sure I fucked up. Not a KFC.
I remember.
Remember the Wonder Twins?
I remember. I love the space monkey.
Yeah, remember? Remember that? Remember when Wonder Woman had an invisible jet? Oh, I remember that.
This game is crazy.
That's raisins, new kid. Mosquito must be inside. Get in there, but do not be tempted by their amazing wings and hot bitches.
There's still a lot of places to go. Just looking.
Sorry, I only follow elementalist superheroes.
Over here, hon!
Nuh-uh, kid. I only follow cyborg superheroes. It's my thing.
One of our raisins girls will be right with you. Isn't he just the cutest thing?
He sure can eat a lot of wings. So
then I flew into the sky and I beat up all the bad guys.
Wow, I didn't know mosquitoes could be so tough.
Yeah, well, ever heard of the Zika virus?
Another plate of wings, cutie?
Ever heard of Zika virus?
Superhero are you? Super, wait. Oh my god, the vision! My fellow superhero! superheroes. I've completely forgotten. Back away, temptresses. Mosquito knows what you were trying to do.
What are you talking about, kid?
The Raisins girls are Mosquito's kryptonite. You gotta get me out of here.
Well, okay then. Here's your bill.
I think for me, I will not pay this bill.
You have to leave a tip, asswipe.
They aren't going to let us go without a fight, kid. Let's do this.
Oh, shit.
You messed with the wrong raisin sugar. Get them, girl. Order up, kitties. Welcome to the team.
Since back into Mosquito.
Seriously, guys, the wings are really good.
You're just jealous of my whirlwind romance. Time to move.
I'll admit, an order of wings sounds good.
Okay, so...
You're gonna burn yourself out if you keep this up.
You cuties are such meanies! So what can I get you?
Damn,
that's
bitch.
For you, new kid.
You're getting set on fire. What hurts so much? Hey, cuties. I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't care. Next time, I'll go for the eyes, babe. Now, who ordered the old-fashioned beating? Cold as hell?
Mega Fist Punch.
Your punches make the blood pool nicely under their skin, Super Craig. Prime for drinking.
Gross, dude.
The foe has fallen.
Let's mess with some physics.
Are agape in amazement.
Dude, you are trying way too hard. Out for you, dude. It's Craig time. I mean, Super Craig time.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now. Have a thing!
Good to go, and so is my bug jar.
Even think about singing to me wings right now.
Here I go.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wings.
Fair.
She's out. We win. Sorry, I had to beat the fuck out of y'all.
be a superhero without something that you're powerless against. Any particular phobias? Any emotional hang-ups? I mean, come on, there's gotta be something.
If you could be homophobic, that'd be fucking hilarious.
Okay, I'm on your team, bud, kid. You can tell me. Alright, alright, let me see your character sheet. Take your time, it's a profound decision.
Old people.
One you live with for a lifetime.
Ninjas. Vampires. Old people.
Yeah, old people can be so gross with their wrinkles and wisdom. Check.
I don't know yet.
Seriously, I think some of those brutes are already growing mustaches.
Sexless genders. Dude, it's fucking funny.
Job done. Your kryptonite is officially noted. Even though Mosquito must be on.
I guess I can add him somehow. Okay, let's edit alliance. Okay, I want to keep Butters.
Human type.
You know what? That's what I replace. Let it go. Let it go. Where am I supposed to go? Go to the school. Not a school ain't that far. I can fast travel there. So, I've been here for like 10 minutes. What's up?
Trespassers will be violated.
Playing some South Park. You only decided to talk to him now. Well, I hope you enjoyed the 10 minutes you were here. Oh, yeah, sorry, I gotta find a station. Oh, look, there's some more of them remember berries.
Remember the Rockford Files? Ooh, I mean me. Remember
the Rockford Files?
Oh, yeah, I bet the Moon River is my favorite.
Dude. Shit crazy.
Just don't tell me if you see any of these fuddy-duddies having a go at each other. I don't need the red tape.
I just know them nurses are swiping my casino nickels.
So I take my prednisone at noon for my arthritis, and then ibuprofen after supper for my bursitis. Now that's extra strength, mind you, and, shoot, where was I?
What's that? You say something?
When you get to be my age, you can do whatever you goddamn want. I'm wearing a spangled thong under this.
Oh, God.
My little grandkid never visits, so you'll have to do. It's picture time.
Dude.
Thanks, kiddo. I'll look for you on the rec center's AOL.
How do I get to play the piano? Nope. Alright. That was a waste. Okay, I got to... Nah. Just getting over pneumonia. I'm not tired or high. Put me on all these fucking steroids to get this shit out of my lungs. Old people, your only weakness, I choose sexless genders. That was just fucking funny. So what do we gotta do in the school? Is there anything like Stick of Truth? Go to the office.
Okay, but no screwing around. I told you not to screw around.
What?
And don't screw around this time.
Okay. That was a weird.
Okay, now don't go screwing around.
Okay, sure. I'll take a pick. Yay. Sure, I take like 10 selfies a day.
God damn. 10 selfies a day. Take a picture with the janitor? No.
School's over, kid. Why are you still hanging around?
Okay, I gotta go to the office.
Oh, hi. You're the new kid, right? Oh, great. Thanks for coming. Have a seat. As your counselor, you can talk to me about anything, okay? I understand you want to talk about sex. Okay, see, I'm highly trained in sex issues, okay? You don't have to be afraid. Okay, new kid, it's really simple. When you want to talk about your sex, you can start by simply saying, you know, I'm a boy or a girl or other. Time, boy, right, exactly, you got it. Now, new kid, this might get confusing, but listen close, okay? If you were born a boy, that's called being a cisgender boy, okay? Or cis for short. But, well, you might have transitioned into being a boy. You see what I mean? If you were not born a boy,
okay.
Now identify as one, well, that's called being transgender, okay? Or trans for short. So, do you identify as being cisgendered or transgendered?
Let's go with transgender.
Transgender, then? You mean you were born a girl and now you're a boy?
Sure, whatever.
Okay, can you just hang on a minute? I need to call your parents. Just take a second. Hello, this is Mr. Mackey, the school counselor. Yes, hi. I have your child here in my office, and, well, your child has just let me know that he's transgender. Oh, you knew that. Well, no, it's fine. It's just, I believe everyone was under the impression that he was a boy. I mean, a cis boy. Good. Oh, no. You're right. It's none of my business. Yeah, no, that's great. That's great to know. I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out, Thank you very much.
I love South Park. These motherfuckers are crazy.
Okay, well, this is a shocker, new kid, but I hope this discussion has helped you understand your sex. Okay.
Trans male.
Just be careful, okay? Because this
we're going woke in this bitch.
Accept you for what you are, and then you're gonna have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
Wonder, can I change it?
Well, hi there, new kid.
I can. What happened? You click male. You click. Does he call back? Oh no, it's a cis male.
Okay, because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're gonna have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
Okay. There's a bag. He's, I know it ain't none of my business. There's PC principal in this. Is anyone? No. How many more I gotta find of these? Alright, I gotta find three more. What the fuck is this?
Christmas break seems so far away.
How many friends do I got on this thing now? I gotta find out where to get the condom from.
Well, well, well. If it ain't a cisgendered boy.
Oh, God.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
Oh my god, so I keep it trans, but they show up and said it's a transgender boy.
I'm gonna punch you straight, just like I did Dale that one night in 94.
Time to break a leg. Yo.
It's a cisgender male. This shit's funny.
Looks like you
a woke redneck.
Keep your mouth closed next time.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist. That settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
Okay. I have to cancel that turn.
A few more like that and we can wrap this up.
Except that rednecks, this shit's hilarious to me.
I'll whoop you like your daddy never done.
What doesn't kill you makes you fast. Super Crank reporting for duty.
Alright, catch you later. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, took your jab.
Hey,
wake me when it's my turn.
Oh, I can hit one of them. I would.
Now you see me? Congrats, super friends. I don't even want to fight these guys. What if I get contact drunk?
I like the one where Carson opens up the hot dog stand. The redneck shows up. He's talking about he needs a mental health day. I just want to know where everyone else is at, whether there's a bunch of grown-ass men beating kids outside of a school.
Just give me a minute to drain these corpses. Oh, jeez. That just didn't, I didn't mean that.
Right now, where do I gotta go? Okay, go to the church. We're going to the priest. We all know how that goes. It's a cisgender male. I just want to see who's going to kidnap me. Okay, completed that. Is there more I gotta find after those six? Or. I'm about to get raped. Before,
but you come at a crucial time. South Park is sliding into moral decline. Someone's stealing our cats. They're TPing houses.
Okay.
Okay, maybe it's not full on Armageddon yet, but we do need a hero. Not to make the hard sell, but do you see yourself as a good person? Well, I can understand the confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find Jesus and take the righteous path? Or maybe you'll walk the middle way. Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm hoping you're part of the solution, not the problem. Take the first step, my child, by entering this meditative chamber.
Oh,
which
God.
Will allow you to confront your deepest fears. Face your fears, new child. Face your fears.
I knew we were about to get raped.
Fuck your mom.
Oh no, aliens in a church.
Oh hey, I'm in your imagination. Just a friendly Catholic priest who would like to get to know you a little better.
Oh no.
Yeah, that's right.
I knew it was going
to
happen.
Imagination too, about to give you a shoulder rub. Ever imagine you'd feel something like this?
Let me adjust the lighting in here a bit so we can get some visuals with that.
I got fight of myself. Oh god.
Well, I guess this one likes it rough.
No complaints here.
Oh fuck.
Oof. Oh my.
All of God's children are deserving of his.
Oh god, he's one out of butt plug. Tally's back.
Kids a whole lot. You don't want to get caught in his hook. You might really need a towel then.
Huh? Spank me. Ah.
Don't be shy. There's no reason to hide. Almost ready to cover you in God's love.
I'm good, bro. They gave me snack. Okay, so I can't hit you from there, okay. That's okay.
We're definitely going to hell now. Get out of here!
That's not what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 mil Harry's. Well, gosh, I feel just awful about all that. Tell you what, a rabbi friend gave me this macaroni pitch. In times of trouble and tribulation, use it to call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my child.
I'm gonna be David since it's the Star of David.
After all we've been through. Bless you, new child.
Sure didn't hold back. Oh, hang on. Queen Spider. Kneel before Jesus, okay. The Catholic Church would have the artwork.
Kneel.
There's condoms. Pick them up. Potato. Oh man, the condoms. It's not letting me pick them up though. Kind of sucks. It's not condoms though. There's condoms all laid out everywhere. It's lube. For beans.
Remember when Morgan Freeman was God?
Oh yeah, I remember.
Remember when Christians cared about the sick and the poor?
Sure, I remember.
Take me back to the lair.
Quickly.
I'm kind of worried about it. Keep on saying coon lair because I'm scared it's gonna. I take that the wrong way.
Catch you later.
All right.
Ah, new kid, come, take a seat.
Tara took a seat.
All right, well, how's it going out there? Okay, good talk. Well, listen, I think you show some potential, and I'm going to upgrade you to somebody's sidekick or something. Congratulations.
Okay.
I just maybe wanted to talk about your superhero character a little bit. Your character sucks, to be honest, and I think I'm going to let you dual class. Let's pick another ability to add. So what kind of skill set are you looking to add to your repertoire?
So I can pick anything.
Speedster.
That looks cool.
Brutalist. Elementalist.
That elementalist seems cool.
Cyborg. Psychic. Cyborg. Brutalist. Cyborg.
Cyborg looks cool.
Change your backstory too. So let's go back again to that fateful night. Back when you were little.
When I saw my mom fucking my dad.
But the reason you couldn't sleep was because you wanted to make the world a safer place. Walk to the mirror.
Walk around again. That's like pissing off Carson. That's what she's been the bomb tonight.
And wondered if anyone would ever love you. Then you heard a noise, but it was a baby crying.
It was your dad fucking a baby.
Out in the hallway, you saw two guys attacking a helpless baby on the floor. You had to stop them from hurting that baby, didn't you? You knew you had the power to stop them, and so you called upon your newly discovered power. Power surged through your cybernetic appendages as you focused on your prime directive. Protect the baby that, for some reason, was loitering in your hallway.
What are you doing here, kid?
But little did the intruders know that you weren't just any kid. You had been cybernetically enhanced with a suite of shocking abilities. You demonstrated the first of these abilities on your victim.
Hey, you can't just knock him back like that. Yeah, what gives? Hey, wait up.
The charge you left on the bruiser jumped to his allies, damaging all of them at once. But you still had many more cybernetic tricks up your sleeve.
Oh.
Yeah. Hit this little shit.
The intruder took a swing at you, but your block absorbed the damage.
I'm so pissed.
Such
distance, but they weren't prepared for your next power.
Here we go. Oh shit.
He's more machine than man.
And so you beat them. You swept the baby up in your arms to take him somewhere safe, and then that's when the unthinkable happened. You saw your dad. Fuck your mom. From then on, you had to live with that because you were busy helping a baby.
Oh my god, this shit crazy.
I'm really sorry. I know you probably want to know why. Why your dad fucked your mom, but those are answers you'll have to find for yourself.
Cooning friends alert! Cooning friends alert! Seriously guys, alert! Alert!
It's a Cooning friends alert! This is Coon, what's happening?
It's the Freedom Pal!
What have they done now?
What happened?
In the main street, hurry!
We're coming, Coon!
What happened?
Now. Well, new kid, looks like you might be needing those newfound powers. Follow me!
Well,
to the Coon Store. Authorized users own. Congratulations. Get back. Coon Store online.
Get back. Get back to $30. Yeah, I'm about to hop off. Oh shit. Oops. I can't buy back, right? X.
All sales are kind of. You're welcome.
No time to waste, butthole. This way, butthole. Toward the bus stop. It's a quicker route. Coonsense is on fire. Freedom Pals is on the move. A confrontation is brewing. Yes, this way. Keep going. Towards the bus stop. Man, escort missions are the worst.
Okay.
God damn it. So close. Head towards Main Street, butthole. And gird your loins for battle. Yes, a little further.
We were supposed to be a duo, remember, Tweak?
Yeah, I remember. So when I walked out on Coon and Friends, you should have walked out with me.
I like Coon and Friends.
Because you had your own movie. Thank God you're here. You're really going at it.
Super Craig had to have movies before Wonder Tweak was introduced. It made no sense otherwise.
Your whole group makes no sense.
Because you're a traitor, Tweak, and now you're with a group of super traitors.
This was started by you. By people who thought there should be preferential treatment to certain heroes.
We aren't the ones who walked out of the fucking franchise, Mysterion.
Timmy.
You must listen to me.
Oh.
Right now, I'm speaking to you telepathically.
Out of my head, Timmy.
Your franchise is going nowhere. Face the truth, Eric. You guys are kind of douchebags.
He just called us douchebags in my mind.
He did?
All right, you son of a bitch. Ah! Motherfucker! Good friend, deal with these assholes!
Timmy!
Combat mode engaged. Time to break a leg. You're...
get the feeling life is punishing you for being a dick, Tweak?
No!
Nine and ten!
Ow!
Tweak's hurt. What a surprise.
I am Wonder Tweak, champion of justice! for himself, new kid. This might get ugly. Today, you crossed paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader. That was some dark shit, man.
Car.
Get out of the street, friggin' kids!
Fuck you, dude. It's Civil War, dick. You. All clear. All right, my turn. Suck on this, channel pal.
Impressive who's someone who can't break the laws of physics. Here comes Tupperware. Just try and get past this. Ready to pummel enemies at mock speed.
Let's turn now.
Use it well, butthole. If I'm not your worst nightmare, I aspire to be.
Ah, Christ, I need a cup of coffee.
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do. Mega Fist, Punch-a-roo.
Slow and steady breaks the face.
I'm all revved up and ready.
Hey, I thought I'd supposed to defeat Wonder Tweak in my movie.
Good to go, and so is my bug jar.
The mosquitoes.
Hoping we can finish this up soon.
Executing combat protocol. Cover tornado warning. Sorry, new kid. You're just on the wrong team.
Take things fast. Healing in 0.3 seconds with your money back. This ought to do the trick.
Go nuts, new kid.
Timmy!
Let's make this quick!
Are we done here?
Yep, we're done. I barely made that one.
Good job, new kid! You're really getting the hang of this! Hey, wait. What about Coop? Oh, shit, come on!
Coop, what happened?
Timmy got away?
He completely raped my mind. You okay? No, seriously, you guys. He fucked the shit out of my brains. I grabbed him. We fought for a little bit, but his mental powers are too strong.
So we did all that for nothing?
Not quite. I got Timmy's cell phone.
You did?
There's sure to be a lead on that.
Let's get this back to base. Super Craig can analyze it.
Right, where am I supposed to go now? Okay, Civil War, okay, so. Okay, so down the street, I can just fly back there. Nah, we're actually about to call it.
Hello, is this the little superhero who's getting all the followers on Instagram? Your presence is requested at City Hall. The mayor of South Park wishes to speak with you. Don't make her wait.
Alright. Is there a way to save? Yeah. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna get back on this later. Oh, hope everyone enjoyed. Thank you everybody for coming by and checking everything out. Yeah, it was super fun. I have to do more way later on. This game is pretty fun. I enjoyed it, and I hope everyone else enjoyed it. And let's hope we can grow all this channel back together and we bring it back.